What's up?
And happy Republic Day to everybody out there.
And also today
I won a trophy for National Sports Day. So now I want to show you a clip which I took while I was doing my race. It was for Lemon and Spoon. I came first. In my running race, I came fourth. I was supposed to be actually third, but I came fourth. So here's the clip. Is a lemon and spoon race. Well, you put a spoon in your mouth. I'm going to show you some points. You have to put it on your side so you can balance it better. Don't put your arms out. If you want to, you can. If it's only alone, if it is not, don't put your hands out because then somebody might knock you over. And then once the lemon falls down off your spoon, you have to stand in that position and you're out of the game. So that's how you play it. You have to keep the lemon on the spoon and then you have to walk. Once it falls down, you're out of the game. And here are some tips, which is, again, I'm repeating it, you have to keep it in the side, balance it, and don't put your arms out if it is lots of people racing, not only you. Okay? So that's the tips, guys.
We are going to be going to a movie theater and a carnival. Now we're going to go to the movie theater first. We're going to see a movie called Doolittle. It's a new movie. I'm very excited. So that's our national flag right there. So now we're going to go to the bridge over there. Yeah, the ceiling, whatever that's called. So we're going to go over there. Bye, national flag. Bye-bye. Now that's cool, with the customized BMW or yellow. I want it. Bye, BMW. Bye-bye. You're going to be it.
That's the ceiling. Can see it. Oh my god, driving. There's boats over there. They're going about to reach the mall. It's a lot of traffic jam. So when we reach there, I'll let you know.
So guys, we are at the Phoenix Mall. Now it's time to go inside. Look at the pretty snowflakes. They're going inside to watch the Doolittle video. We're not able to walk it. So after the movie is done, I'll tell you guys.
So guys, change of plans. We are not going to the carnival. Instead, we just went to the Doolittle movie. It was very fun. There were like lots of animals and like stories about like there was a boy and like there's a girl. So the queen needed help, so they went. And there was a dragon. There was a tiger. There was a whale. And then like the shipwrecks, and it was so much fun. It was a little like stick insect. I don't know what it's called, but it was very cool. And there is a cool pad. It was so nice. And like, I loved it a lot. So now we're gonna be going down. By the way, we went a lot, like, there was a parking lot, but then they were like, no, we have to go higher. And then we had to go higher and higher and higher and higher. And then we finally came to the fifth floor, and then finally we got the final parking lot. Now we're in queue. So when we reach outside and the things, okay, yeah, here we go. Now I'm gonna show you guys. Oh, sorry, we're going down. So I'm gonna show you guys the beauty of the quads, like yellow and white, and it's so beautiful. So here it is. Okay, that was very hard. The Grand West Zone, that's the mall, it's very beautiful. Hard. My finger in the way. Pick up, dropping, pick up, and back. That's the thing. Now we're going down again. Yeah! Whee! Yeah! Yeah! We're going down! Now we're going in stop mode.
We just ate some pizza for dinner. I'm going home right now. I'm so tired, I'm sleepy. It's been a very long day. I ate some pizza and two ice creams. It was very yummy. I loved it a lot. So now I'm gonna be going to sleep. So I'd like to say Republic Day to all of you again, and have a very, very nice day. Peace out.